talked about what a big body he has. He felt like he hasn't been able to use that. He said, you got to run through the crowd.
Well, he just fumbled the football on the carry at the 29-yard line, and Maryland says they've got it.
And so does the umpire.
That's the guy whose vote matters. Maryland gets its second turnover in as many plays, and they take it back at the Michigan 29.
And guess who? Sean Davis. That kid's always around the football. We talked about him on the top of the show. Isaac tries to cut back, and then he gets stripped. That's a nice job.
Jalen Brooks.
Yeah, Brooks did a nice job of stripping it. Davis is right there to find the ball. Watch how he pulls it out. Protect that ball with two hands when you're going through. Brooks took it out.